Hello. Basically, I had a comment video about the Irwin 440 stainless steel SS knife on how to close it. It's real simple. You just have a lock right here. I mean, a lock. Just disengage right here. Close. That simple. Once again, you open it like this. You have the. See right here? All you gotta do is just push this in. Close it. All right, that's it. All right, till next time.